This is Ahmed Reza from University of Waterloo. I'll explain layer-to-perturb. Layer-to-perturb increases adversarial robustness of CNN models by adding randomization during both training and inference. To do so, we augment the network with trainable noise injection modules. So our network has two sets of parameters, theta and w, which we learn them with alternative backpropagation as shown in this figure. But there is a problem. Gradient descent forces theta to converge to zero. Another work called PNI tries to solve this problem by using PGD adversarial training, but it's not effective. So our solution is to add a regularization term to the loss function. So this would be the new formulation of the objective that the optimizer should learn. Theta, in this form, theta smoothly increases. The last but not least is to use PGD adversarial training with alternative backpropagation. Here are some results for the white box attacks and black box attacks. Thank you.